There you go. We're here in Lara's bathroom to again dive into the very secret plan and show how women can participate by doing the day-to-day things they're normally going to do. All of that is part of the very secret plan.
Mm-hmm. So I'm going to take time to curl your hair, to, put on a nice locket, to make sure your breath is nice and fresh. You're able to go out there in the world with a smiling new face and a new outlook, a positive outlook on the new day.
That's wonderful, Lara.
You're looking great.
Thanks for that very secret plan insight of the week.